let's do it. Ready? Okay. Tell me about yourself.
My name is Phương. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is blue. I like swimming, reading books, and playing badminton. And I don't like playing basketball and playing football.
Great. And tell me about your morning.
In the morning, I get up, I brush my teeth, I take a shower, I brush my hair, I get ready, I have my breakfast, I do just the first, and I go to school.
Great. And about Tom, what time does he wake up?
He wakes up at 7:30.
Good. And what time does he get dressed?
He gets dressed at 8:00.
Good. What does he do at 7:45?
He just goes.
8:45. And 8:45. Good. And when does he eat breakfast?
He has breakfast at 8:30.
Quarter past eight. And when does he brush his teeth?
He brushes his teeth at 8:30.
Great. And when does he catch the bus?
He just arrived at 9:15.
Perfect. All right. Where can I go to get a cup of coffee?
You can go to the cafe.
Where can I see a room?
You can go to the cinema.
I want to do some shopping.
You can.
Where can I go to read a book?
You can read a book.
I want to go swimming.
You can swim a swimming pool.
And I want to play badminton.
You can play badminton at the sports center.
Good job. Would you like some cereal?
No, I don't.
Would you like a lemon?
No, I don't.
Would you like an onion?
Yes, I would.
Okay. What is the biggest fruit?
It's a melon.
And what's the slowest animal?
It's a monkey.
And what's the tallest animal?
It's a giraffe.
Is a car the fastest transport? No, it isn't. What is the fastest transport?
It's a plane.
Good. And what is the smallest country?
It's the UK.
Good. And what must I do?
You must go to the meter in
the What else? Can I go swimming?
No.
Can I use my mobile phone?
No.
Oh, what mustn't I do?
F-R-U-N-T-I-T-E-R-S.
Can you spell get?
G-E-T.
Correct. Very good. Thank you, Phương. We finished.